factory town.
My father was an engineer, his apprenticeship in Gainsborough.
Two major businesses in town, both of which may seem boilers.
The men in my family worked in one.
They make boilers for ships. As a design engineer,
there had been all kinds of things that my dad had made. Look, there's one there, the white-painted aeroplane, the World War II American aeroplane, and my dad made it out of solid.
Most importantly about them both.
They were both Salvation Army people.
They got married in Salvation Army uniforms. Both sides of my family were all Salvation Army. All my uncles and my aunts on both sides were Salvationists, a working class religious group.
Oh, the Salvation Army had come and brought them food, had given them money. Oh, they had been saved. And at some point when I was 4, my parents moved to the other end of town.
At that end of town, they became Methodists.
And the Methodist Church, it was a singing place. Methodists, they're known for singing loud. And the Methodist Church, it was a singing place. And my parents were singers.
And the Methodist Church.
My mother had a falling out with whoever was running the Salvation Army. Now they're both dead, my father and mother, so I never will find out the details of that. But I know what happened after we moved down closer to London. My mother had a falling out with the Methodist Church and left the Methodist Church. So it was probably something very similar. My mother was easy to rile up, and she was never somebody to apologize.
When I first
at Marlborough College, an important arts people. Important arts things going on at Marlborough, and so that was an obvious place.
Visual neuropathy. apathy means we don't know.
So I went to see an eye doctor in Boston, and he said, how would you feel about going to see a neurologist? And I said, fine, whatever. So he sent me to a cop, a neurologist. It must have been near the end of May, or maybe the beginning of June. And he did things that neurologists do, which is to stick you with pins and examine the eye thing and had me build up a sweat. So he got all the symptoms, and so he said, I don't know how to say this to you, but I think you have multiple sclerosis. And I said, oh, thank God.
That's a very strange reaction.
Oh, thank God. I'm glad to have a name for it. What can you do about this?
There isn't very much we can give you. Steroids if the symptoms get bad.
Okay, said I, if that's all that you can do, you probably won't see me again. Okay, said I, so off I went.
Do what you have to do to keep doing what you want to do. Don't let it stop you doing the things that
to do. difficult to watch people dance or to watch yourself dance. No, those were wonderful times. I just remember wonderful times of dancing. And so, yeah, I was good. It was a gift to get to do that.